Alright everyone, I guess we're doing this. Crap. Too many things, not enough hands. So many things, not enough hands. Okay, we're gonna try to be healthy today. Figure that out. Famous last words. And we're gonna see about getting you a view so you can see me shift. Oh my gosh, that's shaky, isn't it? Alright, is it any better anywhere else? About to lose my balance and fall. Oh my God. Are we gonna have to just suck it up and then use the other mount? I guess so. Maybe I should do a pre-trip. The lights blink. Oh well, we're giving up on that other mount. I'm just a little worried that it won't, is that too far down? I don't care anymore. We tried. We just want to go to work. Hey, look, both front lights are flashing. That's good enough. Pre-trip. Brake lights work. All right. Belt of seating. Engaged. Banana. And right. How much air? Oh, all the air. Okay. Come on, you knew that was coming. So there's a little berm that's made out of concrete sandbags. I'm trying to break it. Oh God, one hand. Oh. so haven't been doing much updating. Right now this is Facebook Live, and we'll be sharing this to YouTube in a minute. Well, not in a minute. It'll be sharing YouTube when I get home or to work. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm still trying to get the feel for the splitter and the shifter and everything else. Me. So everyone at work but me got the COVID, which is not a whole lot of people. It's only two, and all the lives they affect directly. And so I had kind of a rough week and was not in the most positive of headspaces. And so I figured I wanted to drive Billie Jean today because she makes me smile and makes me happy, and yeah. So that's what we're doing. We made the light here completely reset, so we got the little walkie dude. And then eventually we'll get a don't walkie warning dude, then we'll get a don't walkie dude, and then we'll get to go. Oh, warning is coming. There's our mail lady. Hi, mail lady. No one's coming behind us. Chew on my hand. Oh, a bunch of birds circling. So we can totally take our time for this light because those folks just started going. And then the turn lane facing us gets to go. We got it. A bunch of water to the coolant overflow. Its high level is basically where the filler is, and it has a pressurized filler, so in theory it could go higher. And it's still, I'm pretty sure it still overheats, but slowly, so we need to do that thing that you do where you basically drain the coolant and undo every connection and see if you need to change the hoses or not. Probably do. Probably. It has a belt. I can hear it. It needs replacing. Because why wouldn't it be? What else? What else? I don't know. Oh wow, there's one of those creepy Astro vans for sale. Ice cream. Huh. Big question, do I want to do freeway or the side street? The temp is still in the O of normal, so I don't know. Maybe we'll do the freeway today. We'll see. I just don't know yet. So I put it in too high, and then I put it into too low, and I let the clutch out, and then it, as I was coming to a stop, that helped me shift into low on the two-speed rear end, and then that worked for a very drama-free change from high to low. Still on the O for normal on the temp. So I did too low, too high, three low, three high. Thank you. I totally squandered that turn signal. They're still squandering it. Welcome to Friday. Fuck you, Friday. Well, it looks like we're at least rolling, so we'll be able to roll up to the next exit. Behind this truck, because dude figured out how to stay in one gear, and I'm a little jealous. Let's get on the same train. Well, at least I don't have to worry about being too slow. Idle. There we go. Uh-oh, he's getting speed on us. Our temperature went down. We're between N and O. There's no problem. You know, maybe y'all won't overheat, but I think you will. We only get 15 minutes of live on the Book of Facing. We'll see how the new Galaxy S22 does, if it ever shows up. That was a whole separate rant. Maybe we should do some kind of video about that. Well, now we're moving. Do I just stay on the freeway? Exits after this one. NAFTER? Our next exit. Our next up exit is after, so NAFTER, this one. Not NAFTER. I mean, we're probably going 40. Uh-oh, we're between the O and the R. We're up in Norland. Oh no. You know, I haven't even checked the radiator. Like, I don't think it leaks, but I haven't looked to see if it's clogged or dirty or nothing. So we're on the opening part of the R on normal. Hey. Oh, he's not even looking. I was giving him a big old smile and wave. He reading his phone. He reading his phone. Put your phone down. Rockdale County snap-on man, Tony Phillips, saw him driving by. I need to stop. I don't know. Before I go on a snap-on truck, I actually want to maybe see what I want to try to buy. There was twice I was like, oh, I should buy this from the truck, and I forget what it is. Now I don't even remember what I want. Ain't got no money for that ish anyway, so. Harbor Freight it is. Lordy, going I don't do this in a truck. I wouldn't do this normally. In my pickup, I do it all the time. And it's still another 12, 13 seconds before this light turns. Oh, I think it jumped out and back into four low. Ooh. New tricks. Takes to change the headboard color. cover thingy, the headliner. Oh, Moses. Oh, we did it. Woo! Did you see that? That was kind of funny. I was like, huh, okay. Oh, the car isn't there. There's this place. We were looking at moving in there, and then, you know, the landlord was too weird, which kind of says a lot. But anyway, every time we go by, there's this, like, 300Z car up on the loading dock every day, parked there. It's not there today. I wonder if they sold it or something. Maybe that's what they were into. I'd see other cars. They'd sometimes be on the ground, or they'd park up there with them, keeping them company. That guy in that truck was like, what the F? We're firmly on the R for normal. All right, so we're gonna pull in to their handicap spot, maybe. Oh my gosh, missed the Cadillac. There's a Nikki here today. My phone just dinged, probably saying it's gonna shut off. We made it. And I only just now started sweating my head off. Alright, let's check y'all out. Are you still there? Holy crap, you're still there. Woot! Alright, buddy. Thanks for watching. That was fun. That was fun. We made it to work okay. And today's going to be a great day because what other choice have you got? Better make it a great day. Love you guys. Bye.